I got into playing drums when I was about 17. I was in college, and myself and some friends were looking to start a band, basically. And I'd been tapping away on stuff for a couple of years and always fancied playing, so I thought, you know, why not? I got a kit when I was in college, and basically we formed what would become Bury Tomorrow. Bury Tomorrow's sound is traditionally, like we like to call ourselves, metalcore. It's always been for us about combining the heavy with the melody and yeah, just focusing on writing really good songs. Never focusing on being overly technical and just focusing on being as good as we can be. The best thing about music for me is it's kind of the escape from reality, I suppose, and I think a lot of people can probably relate to that. You know, forgetting whatever else is going on and just being immersed in the music and just feeling that particular song. I don't think there's anything better than that. And then, you know, off the back of that, live music especially, whatever else you've got going on in the world, you know, just in that moment when you're just solely focused on the music, I think that's super special. Natal, to me, is something really special because I think it's something that I never truly believed that I would have in terms of, you know, that sort of support from a company that produces amazing drum kits and supports me as an artist and makes sure that I'm looked after. To have that personal relationship with the company where you feel part of something, it's amazing. So with regards to what Bury Tomorrow have got coming up, obviously the situation at the moment is difficult. We've been lucky in respect that basically the entire year that we had has just been shifted back a year. So we're going to be hopefully kicking off around May time. We're going to do some small release shows. We're looking to do Slam Dunk. We've got a whole European festival summer planned. And then we've also got a big headliner with the band called August Burns Red, who are coming over from the States November and December. And we're doing a really extensive European and UK run with those guys November, December. There's offers to go to America, which is great. So we're looking to book in as much as possible, and hopefully we'll be allowed to play shows soon.